Hey guys, in this video I'll be doing a demo of a little motion detection game I've made using Adobe Air and the official Microsoft Kinect SDK. If you want to find out how this stuff works and how to get started with it, please check out my blog here.